The try of the year belonged once again to Parramatta's Eric Grothe.